and reach the marker. Fall back! Fall back to the marker chamber! We have to seal it off!
Going.
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
Research log 43509. I can't stop thinking about the formulas from Patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back in my mind. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic civilization problem,
we
dampening system built into the shielding around the marker test bed should be blocking the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield walls. You know, put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either missed something entirely or I don't know what. You know, if we have... Oh, man, please, heaven help us. Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad. Thank you.
closer, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Research log 43546. Success. The marker layer.